Kevin Vales has dropped back. Front row, Colton Jackson, Josh Began. We're getting ready to go racing right now. Jackson jumps to an early lead, leads him into turn one. Colton Jackson down the back straight, three car length lead over Josh Began. Scott Jackson in third. He's looking at the back of the five car of Began, looking to get around him. Meanwhile, out front in another zip code all by himself, it's Colton Jackson. And we have a caution, Kevin Vales. And the K5 goes around over in turn two. And they're going to fire at the tire. We got a green. They're two by two for second place. Scott Jackson dives to the bottom under the five car, drifts up, had to get out of it. Falls back to third. Here comes Scotty Hogan up on the top. Meanwhile, up front, it's Colton Jackson. Action. Jackson standing on it now. Josh Began, six car lengths back. And then it's Scott Jackson and Scotty Hogan. Donnie Van Winkle and Billy Chastain. Kevin Vales. Scotty Hogan up there high, wide, and handsome in turn two. Colton Jackson, a half a second a lap quicker that lap. Colton Jackson with a 15.55. Josh Began with a 16 and an 11. Colton Jackson's got the four car on a rail. Scott Jackson trying to find a way around the five car. Seems like he might be just a tick faster, but he can't get around him to prove it. Scott Jackson drifted way up down there that time. That almost got ugly. They're stretched out a little bit now. Colton Jackson, six ticks on the board. There's the white flag. Lap number seven on the ticker. Colton Jackson hitting lap traffic. Gets around Kevin Vales. Here he comes off of turn four. Your winner of our first heat race of the night. The 4J of Colton Jackson. Josh Began second. Scott Jackson third, Scotty Hogan fourth, Donnie Van Winkle fifth, Billy Chastain sixth, and Kevin Vales rounds out the seven car field. We're coming to green this time. It's Chris Ho and Justin Winters on the front row. It'll be Jeremy Hicks and Brent Clark on row two and Holly Stanfield back there in the back by herself. We got a green flag. Here we go. Justin Winters up top. Takes off and leads them down the back straight. Chris Ho in second. Brent Clark in third and Jeremy Hicks hanging tough right there in fourth place. It's Justin Winters out there all by himself. Chris Ho, Brent Clark, Jeremy Hicks. Brent Clark goes around Chris Ho. Something problems with the 24 car. hand out the window. It's going to bring out. Oh, and Holly Stanfield spins, trying to keep from hitting him. They'll fire at the tire right here in turn four, and they fire. Here we go. Justin Winters slipped up there a little bit, and you could throw a blanket over the three of them down the back straight. Brent Clark right there, like a shark smelling blood. Jeremy Hicks, he's poised, ready to pounce, and around goes Holly Stanfield up in turn two. They'll fire at the tire right here in turn four. Green flag. Justin Winters steps up, Brent Clark steps down, and around goes Stanfield again. Here we go, Justin Winters, Brent Clark, and Jeremy Hicks. Green flag in the air. Justin Winters liking the high side, Brent Clark like the catfish trying to feed off the bottom down there. Didn't help him much there. Brent Clark in the sandwich right there. Jeremy Hicks in third. Justin Winters out front. Brent Clark looked like he moved up a little bit right there in turn one that time. Looking for any advantage he could get to run down the J1 of Justin Winters. And your winner right there, Justin Winters for our second heat. Brent Clark second, Jeremy Hicks third. Chris Ho will be scored fourth. Holly Stanfield will be scored fifth. We're getting ready to turn them loose. Coming up right here. Alan Stroop's the flagman with a green flag in his hand. Into turn three, into turn four. They're going to fire at the tire. Here we go. And he said, nope, I don't like that. Don't like it, don't like it. Not going to do it that time. Down the back straight, all the drivers see the yellow flag. On the fourth row, here we go. They're going to fire at the tire, and the green is in the air. Hickman up on the top, Ronnie Johnson down on the bottom, side by side, down the back straight, drag race. One running the bottom, one running the top, and it was Ronnie Johnson with about 3 inches of the lead right there at the start-finish line. But it's Riley Hickman up top, taking the lead into turn three. Here comes Ronnie Johnson back on the bottom. Who's going to lead him at the line? Riley Hickman had it that time. Ronnie Johnson said, I've played this game before. Here, watch this as these two set sail. Brindle back there struggling in third. He's got the big red machine of Brian Pritchard and Andy Miller right there doing battle for third place, all three of them. It's still Riley Hickman out front. Ronnie Johnson in the A19 car making it work down in the bottom. Turning almost identical lap times. Riley Hickman and Ronnie Johnson. The battle for third, fourth, and fifth has settled down. It's Brindle, Pritchard, Miller, and then here comes Higgins in the other Team 17 car. Jody Hickson back there. But up front, it's been Riley Hickman pretty much everyone but the first lap. Ronnie Johnson led it. Eight laps on the board. Ronnie Johnson, is it time for him to go? Here goes Brindle around Pritchard. Pritchard trying to dig in the bottom, and he wasn't able to. It did not change at the line. Transponders say Chip Brindle had him that lap. Brindle drifts up just a little bit, and here comes Big Grid Machine. He gets him that time. Whoa, little contact right there. Man, oh man. Your winner, Riley Hickman, Ronnie Johnson, Brian Pritchard into third with the last lap pass off of turn four on Chip Brindle. Andy Miller fifth, Larry Higgins sixth, Jody Hickson seventh. Coming to green this time. Ethan Hunter, Sam Seawright on the front row. Cruz, Craig Burrows, and Anna Parkhurst on the second row. And we got green. Ethan Hunter jumps to an early lead and goes around in front of the field. Slides up in front of Seawright. Hunter and Seawright on the front row. Here we go. Green flag. And around goes the 16 of Seawright, Rodney Weeks. Here we go, green flag in the air. Ethan Hunter leads him into one. Sam Seawright, he says, here, I can run up here too. He dives down to the bottom, looking in the bottom in three and four. And they're two wide, almost three wide, coming off the corner. Craig Burrows sticking his nose in there. He's wanting to come to this party too. The challenge is on for second. Burrows slides up alongside Seawright. Carr stepped up on him just a little bit down there, but he made the pass. Move Craig Burrows to second. Ethan Hunter out front. Craig Burrows, Sam Seawright, Anna Parkhurst. Anna Parkhurst has her sights set on Seawright. Dylan Tidmore, high, wide, and handsome down here. And one and two, Robbie Mason gets under him. But can he make the pass stick? So far, so good. It's still Ethan Hunter up front. Craig Burrows, Sam Seawright, and Anna Parkhurst. That's your top four. Tidmore and Mason are battling for fifth right now. They've swapped it back and forth about 17 times, like a piece of bad chewing gum. Robbie Mason buried it down off in turn one that time. And it looked like he'd give him just enough of an advantage to clear the front end of Tidmore. Tidmore says, here, I can come back on the outside. Watch this. Tidmore gets a good drive off of turn two. Eight laps on the board, two fingers in the air. Coming to the white flag this time. It's going to be Ethan Hunter, Craig Burrows, Sam Seawright, and Anna Parkhurst. Tidmore and Mason battling for fifth place. This heat race is over. Here's your winner, Ethan Hunter. Craig Burrows second. Sam Seawright, Anna Parkhurst. Dylan Tidmore and Robbie Mason. One of them being Tyler Dixon in the five car. And The 79 of Nathan Parrish. Here we go. We're coming to the green right now. Burkhart and Gilbert out front. Dixon back there looking for a way around. He said, here, I can run with that boy up there if y'all just let me go. Jeff Allen in the 47. Jeff Allen mashing on it down the back straight, holding off Richard Dixon. Richard Dixon working the bottom, trying to make it dig. He gets the spot. It's Burkhart out front. 3 laps on the board. They better watch it because here comes Richard Dixon. Strong run here last race. First time out with a car, and he won with it. He said, I want to make it 2 for 2. Dixon's about 0.3 seconds quicker than James Burkhart, but he's got a lot of ground to make up. Tyler Dixon takes the 5 car to the infield. Stick a fork in him, he's done. The gap is shrinking, but I don't think it's going to shrink enough. 8 laps on the board, coming to 9. James Burkhart out front, Richard Dixon setting sail. Jeff Allen in the 47 car. He's pedaling just as fast as he can. Flag being shown to the lap cars. Flagman has the white flag in his hand. Laps to go. Dixon is reeling him in. Slowly but surely, he's reeling him in. Dixon had to start a little handicapped back from Burkhart. I think if he catches him, we're going to have one hell of a race here in just a minute. 17 laps on the board. He's got 3 to go. Can he run him down? Can he make a last lap pass? Dixon's clearly getting through the corner quicker than Burkhardt is. Burkhardt seems to power him down the straightaway. White flag in the air. This is it. It's now or never. Here they come off of turn four. James Burkhardt in the 48 car is your winner. Richard Dixon, strong second place after running him down. Jeff Allen, third. Jim Gilbert, Nathan Bowman, Tyler Dixon will be scored sixth. Michael Brooks, and on the pole for tonight's feature in the T19 out of Rossville, Georgia, Tommy Gilbert. They're getting ready to go green this time. Coming to the green off of turn four. They're going to fire at the tire. Here we go. We got a green in the air. It's Brooks stepping out to an early lead down the back straight. Gilbert says, nope, I ain't having none of it. I'm going to hang right here with you. Brooks up top, Gilbert down low. Gilbert's able to stretch him about a car length or two down the back straight, but Gilbert makes it back up in the corner. Two-tenths of a second difference, lap times right there. And we've got a yellow flag, debris on the racetrack. Into turn three, turn four, he mashes on it, fires at the tire. Here we go with you, got a green flag. It's Michael Brooks, Tommy Gilbert, and Jim Weller. Donnie Wimberly bringing up the rear. Tommy Gilbert doing everything he can to run the 45 down. On the board right now. Michael Brooks out front. Tommy Gilbert. Don't forget the simulator is open if you want to slide up there and try your hand at driving a race car yourself. Holmes Haven down here has got some fried pork skins. They got some boiled peanuts. Fried Oreos. Man, they got it going on down there. Slide down there, check them out. Plus, the concession stands are open. The beer wagon's open. Down there, go see Miss Bishop. Bishop will take care of you. Tell her the doctor sent you. It's Michael Brooks out front. Tommy Gilbert in second place. And don't forget Mr. Gary Parker. He's got all his books down here. His latest book on Buck Simmons, a living legend. He gave us our trivia question for tonight for these tickets to go to Charlotte. We'll be giving those away here in just a little bit. three laps to go. 12 laps on the board. We're going to 15. White flag in the air. It's Michael Brooks out front. Tommy Gilbert, Jim Weller, and Donnie Wimberly. I believe this is the first race we've had all night. All the race cars that started have finished. There's the checkered flag. There's your winner, Michael Brooks. Tommy Gilbert comes home second. Who's third place is still up in the air. Donnie Wimberly, give it a try, but it's Jim Weller. And Donnie Wimberly brings it home fourth place. That was our street stock feature of the evening. On the front row, it's Riley Hickman and Ethan Hunter. Ronnie Johnson and Craig Burrows. Brian Pritchard, Sam Seawright, Chip Rendell, Anna Parkhurst, Andy Miller, Dylan Tidmore, Larry Higgins, Robbie Mason. Down the back straight they go. Into turn four, or into turn three. They'll fire coming off of turn four at the tire. Green flag is in the air. Are they ready? Here we go. Green flag. Ethan Hunter way up top leads them off into turn one. Riley Hickman right there with him. Here comes Ronnie Johnson and Craig Burrows. Ronnie Johnson takes over third place. Brian Pritchard working the bottom under Sam Seawright. It's Ethan Hunter out front for a minute, but here comes Riley Hickman. He said he's got other ideas. Ethan Hunter's been riding the top for quite some time, making it work for him. But here comes Ronnie Johnson like he was shot out of a cannon. They don't call him the Chattanooga Flash for nothing. We got us a race coming up right here. And then here comes Chip Rendell into the mix. It's Hunter, Hickman, Johnson, Pritchard, Burrows, and Rendell. That's your top six cars. Five laps on the board. Riley Hickman making the bottom work. He was able to draw up alongside Ethan Hunter down the front straight. Ethan Hunter up against the wall in one and two. Rendell under Burrows. Nine laps, 10 laps on the board. Ethan Hunter flirting with it up on the top side like that. As they make their way around Marshall Chastain. traffic slow in the progress. Ronnie Johnson sitting there in a catbird seat going, okay, y'all go ahead. We'll see what happens. They all make their way around the lap traffic. Chip Brindle making his way around the bottom now, trying to get under Ballard. Burroughs trying to get under Chastain as the leader dives off into turn three. Riley Hickman is calling. Here we go, lap traffic. Could it be a part here? Riley Hickman let him go. Now Ethan Hunter drops down to the bottom just to try to get around Brown. Downtown Jimmy Brown. And here comes Ronnie Johnson into the mix, challenging Riley Hickman for second place. We got a caution. Looks like somebody's putting something down on the track over there in turn two. We got green in the air. Ronnie Johnson, the second place. Ronnie Johnson to the lead. Ethan Hunter says, I don't give up that easy. Ronnie Johnson said, oh yeah, watch this. Dylan Tidmore up against the wall in turn one and two. Green flag is in the air. Ronnie Johnson down the middle of the road said, see ya, here we go. Riley Hickman gets around Ethan Hunter. Here comes Chip Brindle. Chip Brindle draws alongside Ethan Hunter for third. Meanwhile, out front, it's Ronnie Johnson. See you later, Katie, bar the door. Riley Hickman in hot pursuit. Brindle into third. The big red machine of Brian Pritchard trying to drive under the 15 car of Ethan Hunter. The 00 rolls off Chris Harris. Come out just to made a couple of laps and then went back in. Ethan Hunter and Brian Pritchard doing battle for fourth place. It's Ronnie Johnson, Riley Hickman, Chip Brindle. Robbie Mason's car doing some weird stuff down there. Bouncing the front wheel, especially down in one and two. Ronnie Johnson, 0.3 quicker than anybody else that lap. 25 laps on the board. There's 26. Ronnie Johnson just steady pulling away, working lap traffic like a boss. Pritchard and Hunter still going at it. Move over flag given to Marshall Chastain. Because here comes Ronnie Johnson. White flag for Ronnie Johnson. Here comes your first hero feature of the evening. It's going to be Ronnie Johnson, your winner. Riley Hickman, Chip Brindle, Ethan Hunter, Brian Pritchard, Craig Burrows, Larry Higgins, Sam Seawright, Andy Miller, Anna Parkhurst, Robbie Mason, Jody Hickson, Jimmy Brown, Robert Ballard, Marshall Chastain. That's how they finished. Jackson and Winters lead them off into turn three. They'll fire at the tire. Here we go. No, 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 no. Colton Jackson, Justin Winters on the front row. Josh Began and Brent Clark. Scott Jackson, Chris Ho on the third row. Into turn three, through turn four. They're going to fire at the tire. Here we go. Even at the line, Colton Jackson takes the lead off of turn two. Here comes Justin Winters. He said, hey, I know where you're going. Colton Jackson off of two with a through two car length lead over Justin Winters. Then it's Brent Clark. Then it's Scott Jackson and Josh Began fighting for fifth. Fighting for fourth, I'm sorry. Colton Jackson out front. Him and Winters have got about 2 acres in between them and third and fourth. The battle's heating up back here between Scott Jackson and Brent Clark. Josh Began just sitting there waiting for something to happen. While the two leaders are checking out. And we got a caution. Holly Stanfield around down here. In turn four, up against the inside of the racetrack. Nice and slow into three. Pick up the pace through four, fire at the tire. Here we go. Jackson right back down to the bottom, and Billy Chastain comes to a grinding halt right here on the start-finish line. Scott Jackson and Josh Began into turn three, nice and slow. They'll fire off of turn four. Here we go. Justin Winters takes it up topside, trying to make it work up there. He gets a little closer. Jackson stretches it out, coming by to put 5 clicks on the board. And around goes Scott Jackson. Ho, Chris Ho, up there between Jackson and the wall. Man, that was close. Turn three into turn four. Mashes on it. We got it. Jackson working the bottom. Justin Winters trying to make the top work for him. Colton Jackson's found something that works for him down there in the bottom. He's getting that J4 car around the racetrack. That lap was a 15.7. Winners was a 15.9. There's a 15.5. Justin Winters was a 16.1. Stretched out pretty good up there at the front. Battle shaping up back there between Scott Jackson and Donnie Van Winkle. Justin Winters trying to find his momentum line again up there around the top. Colton Jackson making it work in the bottom. 9 laps on the board. Jackson will be coming up on lap traffic here pretty quick. He's got some room to work through it. He's got probably 8 to 10 car lengths over Justin Winters, and Justin's got probably 10 to 12 over third place, Josh Biggin. Brent Clark doing battle with Donnie Dodson. Dwayne Dodson. Dodson working his way up. Jackson gets around Stanfield in turns 1 and 2. Justin Winters gets around Kenny Vales down the back straight. Kenny Vales almost lost it up there in 1 and 2. Good job to hang on to it. 15 laps on the board. Colton Jackson walking away. Working the inside of Chris Ho. Gets around Donnie Van Winkle. Eighteen laps on the board. White flag for Colton Jackson. Here he comes off of turn 4. The J4, your winner for tonight's Sportsman feature, Colton Jackson. Justin Winters comes home second. Josh Biggin, Brent Clark, Dwayne Dodson, Scott Jackson, Scotty Hogan, Donnie Van Winkle, Chris Ho, and Jeremy Hicks. That's your top 10. Holly Stanfield, Kevin Vales, and Billy Chastain rounds it out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps it up for another night's racing here at Boyd Speedway. Hope you had a great time. Tell all your friends about it. And bring them back next time, which will be June 26th. June 24th. June 24th for our big Sportsman Showdown. The guys you've seen just now will be coming back to go for some big money coming up real soon.